up, Snow Squad? It's your boy Snow, and we are back again here on Clicking Legends. And as you can see, guys, I am with some other peeps here because on this video, I'm going to showcase you the real OG, like the most OP of the all of the OP pets here on this current update of Clicking Legends. That's gonna be the shiny Mystic Gem. So if you guys are excited, make sure that you've already frozen that thumbs up button, and of course, subscribe to our channel. We're about to hit 50k, and that's gonna be lit if you will be part of my 50k squad. But anyway, guys, as you can see, I am here with some other peeps like Overkill and Bobby Smells Like Feet. Oh, come on, bro. Being honest is good, but not in that way. By the way, guys, Overkill is the guy who lent me his magic pet, I mean the mythic gem or mystic gem. This is his, by the way, and Bobby Smells Like Feet will be the one to lend us the shiny version of the Mystic Gem for you guys to see and for me to be able to showcase you guys how it looks like and also the stats. Would it be so OP? So yeah, let's now get into it. Trade Bobby Smells Like Feet, bruh. Okay, there you go. Yo, look at this dude's bag. What? I can't believe this. Guys, are you seeing what I'm seeing right now? You know, for you to get a shiny Mystic Gem, you need to have 5 pieces of normal Mystic Gem. And I've been boosting for like 2 days already since I played this game, and I haven't even gotten any single Mystic Gem at all. And this guy got how many? 8? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 Mystic Gems. That's multiplied by 5. That's gonna be 70 pieces of Mystic Gem. And by the way, guys, Bobby Smells Like Fit. You know what? I'm just gonna call you Bobby. Bobby is in a call with me right now, so he can basically hear what I'm saying. Yo, Bobby, how did you get this a lot of shiny Mystic Gem? Dude, this is insane. Oh, the trade was completed now. Yo, Bobby, how are you able to get all of this stuff? So I started with the grinding with the secrets. I guess that's the old secrets? Then I work my way up with trades. Oh, that's gonna be through trading. Ah, by the way, guys, if you don't know, the Discord server of the game, which is the Clicking Legends, will be also on their game page. So if you want to trade just like Bobby, and I think he's a very good trader, obviously he got multiple shiny mystic pets. It means that, yeah, trading is really his forte, I guess. Okay, so basically my full team right now is 9. Oh, the trade was canceled. All right. So for some reason, the trade got canceled. I think the game got glitched. So let me trade Bobby again. Maybe the game was like, oh, wait a minute. You were trading a lot of Mystic Gems and that's so OP. The trade was completed now. All right. I think this was it. I think this was it. Oh, we got it, boys. 2, 4, 6, 8. Nice. And let's try to get another one if it's okay. So that we will have like a full team of pets. There you go, boy. I feel like a Thanos right now. I feel like I'm Thanos right now. I just completed all the stones. Man, I can't believe this. I'm sure that you guys want to see it right now, but before I show it to you, this is the stats of the most OP pet currently here on Clicking Legends. It gives you a multiplier of times 150 million clicks. Dude, that's insane. And times 75 million for the gems at level 50. And if we will compare it to the normal version of Mystic Gem, that's gonna be, of course, half of it, 75 million for the clicks and 37.5 million. Boy, that was insane. I mean, currently, guys, my original pets are like all party gods because that's what I hatched and that's all I got. It's not the bad pet, of course, but oh man, this is really insane. I think I really need something to wake me up. All right, so this is my full squad right now. As you can see, it looks okay. I really love the fact that the Mystic Gem is always at the back, kind of like he's the leader of them. But yeah, the Mystic Gem is not mine. I also borrowed it from Overkill. That's the bacon dude dancing here. All right, so basically this is how the normal Mystic Gem looks like. There you go. And as you can see, it is color blue. The gem body is color blue and the wing will be kind of like a mixture of blue, white, and pink and purple. And for the shiny version of it, let me know down in the comment section below what color do you think it would be on its shiny version. Anyway, whatever it is, I hope that you got it correctly. It's gonna be like this. Oh, it's color black. Okay, it's a black gem with a colored gold crown, kind of like the crown that I'm using whenever I'm live streaming. And look at those wings, bro. Man, whoa, bro, look at that. Imagine that. 2 days ago, I'm one of the most new YouTubers making contents about this game, and now I got a most OP pet. And it's not only one, not only two, not only three, four, five, six, seven, eight, but that is going to be 9 pieces of these awesome mystic shiny pets. And bro, look at that. Whoa, I can't believe that this is happening. Bam, just like that, we now have a full team of shiny secret pets, the most OP shiny mystic gem. Bro, this is insane. Yo, Bobby, how long did it take for you to trade for this items? What did you trade for it? That's actually a good question. Did you trade for it like a shiny version already, or just a normal version and probably you just crafted it? All of my shiny secrets, about 3 days. Oh, so it took him 3 days to trade, and he used all of his shiny secrets, probably the older one, like the patriotic and also some other stuff, maybe from the mushroom. Well, by the way, guys, speaking of mushroom, right now on the default island, my per click is 977 QD. I think it was from 1 point something QD. I am not sure. All right, so let's now check our final OP click on the mushroom. Okay, this is weird. I think the game is getting crazy now because of how OP I am. For some reason, it's not working, so I might be needing to reconnect. All right, so I just reconnected because for some reason, well, the clicks were not working for, I don't know what's happening, but yeah, probably because of how OP our squad is right now. I mean, we got 9 pieces, full team of the most OP pets, so look at my clicks right now, guys. It is getting crazy here, and that's gonna be 9.82 QN. Pretty sure that if my rebirth count will just be at 1 point something billion, or probably 278 billion, just like Bobby, I will be hitting like SX already. So, yo, Bobby, how much is your per click with your current rebirths? 278 billion. Would it be SX or something? 200. Oh, okay, okay. So 200 SX. Whoa. That's insane, because that's already the next currency after QN, I believe. You know what, guys? I got a very good idea. What if we will go to one of those public servers and let's see the reaction of those players? All right, guys. So I just connected to one of those public servers. I hope that they would be able to see it. That, man, there will be some robots here in the public server right now. Everyone is gangsta until Snow RBX join your server. What are they saying? Gonna have celebration. Oh, you know what? Yeah, sure. By the way, guys, if you have a Discord account, our Discord server invitation link will be on the description. So just join it, I guess. You know, I will be giving out some celebration dragon shiny from time to time. So if you are not so good in this game, don't worry, I got you back. Well, thank you so much. Why is there a big shrine? Let me just trade this one as well. Shiny dragon. Well, yeah, I'll take the celebration cat. It's a cat anyway. All right, so we are now back here on the private server again, just to give back these pets to the master. Oh yeah, he's top 14 for the top 100 most clicks total. And I think he is top number 52 on rebirth. Anyway, guys, let me just trade him now. Oh boy. Oh, you know what? I forgot. I wanted to take a picture of this one as well. So, Bobby, big shout out to you, my boy. And yeah, thank you. Thank you so much for the trust. I really appreciate it, my dude. Let me just unequip everything here. And like what I said, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. There you go. Accept. Okay. And the last one, let's trade it to him. Yo, keep the last. For real? No way. Yo, guys, look at this. What? No. This is gonna be... Wait. Can someone slap me? You know what? Get someone slap me. Use the thumbs up button to slap me right now.
Yo, this is unreal. Yo, we will be having our own Mystic Gem, and it's not even the normal version, but the shiny version of it.
Oh, I have no words. I have no words. Well, I was not expecting that. And yeah, thank you so much, I guess, Bobby. But anyway, guys, if you enjoy this showcase video, what a way to end the video, actually. But anyway, guys, if you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to leave a like and, of course, subscribe. We're trying to hit 50K, come on. And I'll see you guys again on the next one. Stay cold. Boy, I'm gonna be having a dream right now. Peace out.